Scientists in the United States are sounding the alarm over an insect species threatening agriculture thousands of kilometers away from their homeland. Spotted lanternflies are native to China and Vietnam, but have been found in Japan, South Korea, and the U.S.
They have now spread to 17 U.S. states, and while experts say they're harmless to humans, they pose a danger to crops like apples, blueberries, grapes, as well as hops. Sally Patterson has the details.
These ornate insects might look pretty, but don't be fooled. Spotted lanternflies pose a very ugly threat to the environment.
If we look in here, we've got a ton of spotted lanternfly instars.
Like many urban green spaces in New York, the bugs are swarming Randall's Island Park. Staff here are following state guidance to try and clamp down on the situation.
We're helping people identify them and squish them so that their populations can stay balanced.
First detected in the United States a decade ago in Pennsylvania, spotted lanternflies were likely transported from China on imported stone, their eggs disguised as a smear of mud. They quickly spread, hitchhiking across the country on trucks, cars, train wheels, even backpacks. Put simply, people have helped them to get much further than their tiny wings alone would allow.
The big fear is that it could spread to the West Coast, where the grape-growing region is hugely economically important, in the billions of dollars. We're talking California, Oregon, and Washington. So they have already started preparing for how to deal with that.
The flies can seriously harm crops, sucking the sap out of dozens of species, which affects both the yield and quality of produce. In Pennsylvania alone, they could drain the economy of at least $324 million annually. Plus, quarantine requirements add bureaucracy and costs for growers.
As you can see, there are dozens of spotted lanternflies nestled in this New York wetland. Over the past 4 years, their population has swelled, wreaking havoc on the natural habitat here.
What makes them such an effective invasive species is how quickly they've been able to adapt. Research shows the insects that have made it to America are much more durable than their native peers in China.
For animal or plants, they're facing some like very novel environment. They're gonna adapt to new environment. Some may like failed. They cannot survive in this environment. But for the spotted lanternfly, they're like high reproduction made them so successful.
It's not just lanternflies exploring new habitats. Global trade and human activity are increasingly transporting a variety of species around the world.
What's the maximum and minimum temperature the bugs can tolerate without causing them to death?
Only those who can handle the heat will survive. For every species thriving in their new environment, 9 others aren't.
It's really only been in the past 50 or so years that people have really started to appreciate how much humans are altering the course of evolution and how rapidly we're doing it.
Scientists say urban animals are subtly changing from one generation to the next in order to survive. Ultimately, though, their fate will be in the hands of humans and what they decide to do with the natural world around them. Sally Patterson, CNA, New York.